leave your seat, please take care when opening the overhead lockers. As items may have moved, it could fall out and cause injury. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd once again like to take this opportunity to share with you some important information about our new hygiene and distancing measures in flight. We ask that you stay in your seat as much as possible and avoid walking around the cabin or queuing in the galley areas. Before using the toilets, we ask that you check the green vacant sign is lit and avoid waiting in line. We require customers to wear a face mask at all times during the flight, out of respect and for the benefit of your fellow customers and your crew. When wearing your mask, it is important it covers your mouth and nose, such as the masks my team are wearing today. If you require any assistance or feeling unwell, please remain seated and press the call bell in your seat area. This will allow the cabin crew to provide assistance at your seat. Just like to take a moment to advise you about the revised service on board today at British Airways. We take our commitment to your safety, comfort and well-being very seriously. With that in mind, we have worked closely with food and health experts to create a temporary service, which ensures we deliver on that promise. Our service today offers a beverage service followed by refreshments, and these have been pre-packed individually. We appreciate your understanding in these circumstances impacting us all as you take measures to minimise food contamination on board. You are welcome to consume any food you may have brought with you, and we will continue to assist parents who need to keep milk for their children. We would also like to take this opportunity to remind you that masks can only be removed for a reasonably short period when you are actively consuming food and drink. They should be placed back on in between meal courses. They should not be left off for the duration of the meal service. The same applies if you are resting or sleeping. Please ensure you have your mask on. Thank you for your patience and understanding. We are of course to help you with any questions you may have. And I invite you to sit back, relax and enjoy your short flight to London Heathrow Terminal 5. Thank you.